The Paris incidents are concentrated in West and Central Africa. And this year, there's been 39 cases of successful pirate attacks so far within the Gulf of Guinea region. Some few years ago, when this unfortunate threat picked up within the Gulf of Guinea, they were targeting vessels carrying crude oil. Then they resorted to any vessel at all because vessels carry tons of crude or diesel. But because of activities on land, which transferred to activities at sea, you know, it changed. The threat changed from stealing of oil to a capture of persons for ransom. One strategy employed by the Navy now is to put armed personnel on the vessels, especially the tuna vessels. The tuna vessels go outside Ghana sometimes when chasing tuna, but they fall prey because of their construction, and they go at slow speed. Sometimes they have to stop. So the last two attacks have all been on tuna vessels. So the last one, we put armed guards on tuna vessels, and that's what happened last night, that our people were able to repel the attackers. Two speedboats approached them, 2 a.m., you know, and they heard of the gunfire, and they returned, you know. And at sea, you ought to be heavily armed. In fact, the type of weapons that you need at sea far exceeds that one that you need on the land.